10553 Mount Emerald Drive, Peyton, Colorado, 80831. Going to be cammering the sewer lateral at this residence from the 3-inch Schedule 40 PVC cleanout in the basement utility room to City Main. Pipe material transitions outside of the residence at approximately 43 feet from entry point. This transition is going to be from 4-inch Schedule 40 PVC to 4-inch SDR 35 PVC. No issues found with this pipe material transition during the time of this inspection. Right here at 44 feet is the exterior cleanout. tap at the city main is 110 feet from entry point. Entire sewer lateral at this residence is all PVC with no major issues found during the time of inspection. I am going to highly recommend having the line hydro-jetted prior to move-in due to excessive buildup in the line. This is not an issue, just a good indication that the line is past due on needing to be cleaned for service. So again, we got 110 feet to the tap of the city main. Sewer lateral this residence is all PVC with no major issues found during time of inspection. Just going to recommend having the line hydro-jetted from the exterior clean-out to the tap at the city main, and then after that is done, I then recommend have the line cleaned and reinspected every 2 to 3 years for normal line maintenance.